This is the Xiaomi Book S 12.4 inch, and first impressions are the design is super sleek and nice, and it's actually incredibly light and slim as well, perfect for getting your work done wherever you are. And it looks like on the back there's room for a protective case, and of course on the bottom, a magnetic port to connect to a keyboard. Why don't we check that out? Keyboard, please. Thank you. So we just pop the case right on and click. I actually just love the sound of the keyboard clicking. And it's really convenient. It actually only takes a small tug and it's off. And even though the keyboard's connected magnetically, the responsiveness is really great. And the typing experience is actually really smooth. Feels kind of just like a normal laptop. I mean, it's perfect if you're on your way home or on a business trip. You can just take out Book S wherever you are and complete whatever work you have then and there. One of my most favorite things about this product is that it comes with the Windows 11 operating system, which makes it so easy to work across different platforms and applications that we're so used to using. Video conferences are becoming more and more normal. And I don't know if anyone shares this feeling, but when I use a laptop or a phone, the image quality is pretty poor in my videos. But Xiaomi Book S comes with a 1080p front camera that makes sure that your calls are crystal clear. You know what? Why don't we test it out? I'm actually gonna send a document to our colleague Celia and give her a call. Let's see if she picks up. All right, let's get that document sent off. There we go. Now, let's give Celia a ring. Hey, Celia.
Hi, TJ.
Hey, I just sent you a document. Do you mind checking it out later?
Okay, cool, sure. Wow, is that your front camera? Pretty impressive.
I thought you'd say that, actually. I'm actually filming a video introducing our Xiaomi Book S to our fans and users. I'm actually calling you on it right now.
Oh, okay. Hi, Xiaomi fans. Well, I'm gonna leave you to it then.
All right, we'll talk to you next time.
Okay, bye-bye.
Now this is definitely gonna make video calling that much more enjoyable. And that's whether it's for work or something more personal. Now, Xiaomi Book S is perfect for working on the go, but it's also perfect for more permanent office. You can easily connect it with an external monitor and use both screens. Now working on two screens just makes everything that much easier. Whether it's moving around documents or just being able to see more. And the form factor of the Book S screen with a 16:10 aspect ratio also makes it easier to work on, especially when you're working on various documents or you're looking through complicated materials for a long period of time. We've introduced Book S as a 2-in-1 laptop. And what we've introduced so far is just its first form. Now, for the final form, if you remove the keyboard, Book S turns into a normal tablet. And for those of you who had a lot of offline meetings in different rooms, you can get the tablet and Xiaomi Smart Pen and get going. And even without the keyboard, Book S is a great option for working on the go. So, keyboard, gone. Now, Xiaomi Smart Pen, you can use it to easily connect to Book S just using Bluetooth and enjoy a paper-like writing experience right on the tablet. Speaking of, Book S is so much more than just a business laptop. It's perfect for entertainment, with a set of great audiovisual features as well. It's great if you like to watch videos and even play games. And with the pen, the tablet is also great for taking notes and drawing. Well, I'm not much of an artist myself, but why don't I give it a try? I don't think that's too bad, although I'm sure you guys can do a much better job than me. So I've had a really great time introducing Xiaomi Book S 12.4 inch to all of you today, and I hope I've answered some of your questions as well. But now, it's time to rest and relax. Yeah. Actually, recently, we released a 6-episode miniseries called Primetime, all shot on our Xiaomi 12 series devices. And now, it's time for me to watch. See you next time.